The Pharisees also came unto him, tempting him, and saying unto him, Is it lawful for a man to put away his wife for every cause? And he answered and said unto them, Have ye not read that he which made them at the beginning made them male and female, and said, For this cause shall a man leave his father and mother, and shall cleave to his wife, and they twain shall be one flesh. Wherefore they are no more twain, but one flesh. What therefore God hath joined together, let not man put asunder.
I came to you with my heart in pieces, and found the God with healing in his hands. I turned to you, put everything behind me, and found the God who makes all things new. I look to you, drowning in my questions, and found the God who holds all wisdom. And I trusted you and stepped out on the ocean. You caught my hand among the waves, 'cause you're the God of all my days. Each step I take, you make a way, and I will give you all my praise. My seasons change, you stay the same. You're the God of all my days. I ran from you and wandered in the shadows, and found a God who relentlessly pursued. Hid from you, haunted by my failure, and found the God whose grace still covers me. I fell on you when I was at my weakest, and found the God, the lifter of my head. And I've worshipped you, felt you right beside me. You're the reason that I sing, 'cause you're the God of all.
Sajin, will you take Judy standing in front of you to be your wedded wife, to live together in the holy state of matrimony, forsaking all others and holding only unto her? As long as you both shall live, if you are willing, you must clearly state, I will.
I will.
Judy, will you take Sajin standing in front of you to be your wedded husband, to live together in the holy state of matrimony, forsaking all others and holding only unto him? As long as you both shall live, if you are willing, you must clearly and loudly state, I will.
I will.
All my days, each step I take, you make a way. I will give you all my praise. My seasons change, you stay the same. You're the God of all my days.
Now it's my honor and privilege to present you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Sajin Philip Sam. God bless you.
God, you are my answers. In my blindness, God, you are my vision. In my bondage, God, you are my freedom. In my weakness, God, you are my power. God of all my days.
my blindness. God, you are my vision. And in my bondage, God, you are my freedom. All my days.